You've probably already seen those videos showing just how much bigger a billion is compared to a million. 1 million seconds is 11 days. 1 billion is almost 32 years. It's a staggering difference, right? But here's the thing, it gets even wilder. With Elon Musk projected to become the world's first trillionaire in 2027, we need to understand this unbelievable 13-digit number and how ridiculous that is. If we get back to time, 1 trillion is 31,710 years. To put that into perspective, that's older than any recorded human civilization. Now let's talk money. The median annual salary in the US is around $60,000. If you earn that much every single year, it would take you 16,667 years to make $1 billion. To make a trillion? Try 16.7 million years. That's not just a long time. It's incomprehensibly long. For a person in India with a median annual salary of $382 a year, it would take over 2.6 billion years. This person would have to work 8 hours every work week, since the Earth was dominated by microbial life, with no human civilization or even dinosaurs in sight. Here's another way to think about it. Let's say you're ridiculously rich, so rich you can spend 1 million every day. At that rate, it would take you about 2,700 years to burn through $1 trillion. Let's talk physical size. If you stacked 1 million $1 bills, you'd get a pile about 358 feet high, roughly the height of the Statue of Liberty. $1 billion stack, 67 miles high. That's nearly the edge of space. And a trillion? 67,000 miles. That's enough to circle the Earth nearly 3 times. So why does this matter? Because when we hear terms like trillionaire thrown around, it's easy to lose sight of just how massive that number is. As if having billionaires wouldn't be already completely crazy. $1 trillion in hand of a single person is a level of wealth so staggering it defies comprehension. It's not just an economic anomaly, it's a moral and societal crisis. Such a concentration of resources in the hands of one individual raises questions about the fairness of our economic systems, the balance of power, and the ethical implications of such extreme inequality. What do you think about future trillionaires? Let me know down in the comment section.